We've officially arrived at our premiere in at Gatwick North Terminal Airport. Got a great view from the 10th floor. And I really love the colour scheme of the bedroom. It's definitely Deep Space Luke vibes.
I'm on holiday.
We're on our honeymoon, officially the first night.
It's actually huge.
Oh, you knocked your bag off.
It's gone.
There goes all your valuables. Tomorrow morning, we would be flying out to Florida, beginning 2 weeks of Orlando adventures. My first time in America, and we were especially excited for the magic kingdom of our first stop, Walt Disney World. Join us for our honeymoon highlights as Luke and Laura go on tour. We're through security and now at duty free, and there's a lot of vodka, including the blue Smirnoff from Cold Ones.
Look at this one. That's cute.
We're heading over to our aeroplane, gate 102. Goodbye, England. Okay, we are now leaving the arrivals area and immediately it is humid, but welcome to Florida. Out the window, our first look at a gas station and a trailer. Oh my god, it's 7-Eleven. Oh, and they have McDonald's here, who would have thought? America doesn't do things by halves, does it? It's either massively humid heat or a monsoon.
International Drive. Right, greetings, international. Welcome home, you guys. I do hope you enjoy your holiday here in Orlando. Up next will be the room.
This is our room, 1456. Got the balcony overlooking the pool. Very snazzy little chair and two beds for some reason.
We have a microwave and a fridge in our bathroom. Coffee machine though.
Mr. Coffee! It is understandably very busy here at the world's largest McDonald's. Laura's just gone and paid at the till for our meal. If this screen works, then perhaps we might eventually be able to order. What have you got there?
Sweetened iced tea. I have waited 12 hours for this.
Well deserved.
This is the absolute highlight of like Florida for me. They do it everywhere.
What do you think I should get? I feel like this Minute Maid fruit punch is kind of unique for McDonald's, but also the classic original taste, I think, is what I'm craving after the flight today. Here's your burger and a fry. I'm going to try a fry just to taste test it versus the UK ones. They taste exactly the same.
And they still do the crunch.
Yeah, it's been like 15 minutes and I'm still waiting for my pizza and ice cream.
It's finally here. The
McPizza. The McPizza. I ordered a basically a cheese divide pizza. I had to order the component parts. I'm going to taste test it now. It's very hot. That's nice. That's actually quite nice. It doesn't taste like fries at all. But this falls apart unless I'm very careful with it. So it's really cheesy. And then that aftertaste is very garlicky. So I think a success. I'm a fan of the McPizza. This is apparently the world famous McDonald's cup, as featured in Space Jam and these other things, including Loki season 2. I think they've got a McDonald's Loki dip coming out soon, believe it or not. For some reason there is a fish tank here in the McDonald's.
Fishes.
There is a play park here in McDonald's. It's a proper arcade with prizes to win from tickets.
There's actually McDonald's tickets as well. They come out with McDonald's points. We need to do this. We need more tickets.
What the hell is that? The moon man.
Laura has since informed me that in fact that was a character from McDonald's adverts in the 90s.
Yeah, and the actor that plays Saru in Discovery played him as one of his first gigs in the advert.
So much merchandise. So much. Oh dear. Oh dear.
The woman in the booth asked if it was a special occasion, and we said it's our honeymoon, so we got special badges, didn't we? Look at that, check that out. So we've got our tickets sorted out and a map.
We've got Elsa and I got Cinderella.
Nice. It's our first day at Disney World. We've arrived, we are so excited. And we're gonna have a Magic Kingdom kind of day. Anywho's, let's go do this. Everything's a tiny bit Halloween themed for you, Laura.
I'm in love, I love it. I can't believe we're actually here. Let's
head up. Okay, I'm gonna turn around and I'm gonna look at the castle for the first time and Main Street USA. And oh my god. This is so surreal. It's like a different part of history, a different world.
I want to sing a great big beautiful song. Like what? Oh well, I didn't get that far, but why don't we just sing something from the Carousel of Progress? They'll never know yet. That's the star, he follows his dream, find it hard, and when it becomes a reality, it's a dream come true for you and me, so there's a great big beautiful tomorrow, that is shining in the end of every day.
Do you want to punch him in the face?
It's this one.
Pegasus?
Pegasus! Oh, you got big feet!
Oh my god, it's Buzz Lightyear, the coolest toy. And his arch enemy, Zurg. Hi, Woody. I've only just seen this. I haven't seen Toy Story 4, so I don't really know anything about Forky, but there we go.
The sad thing about this is there should be a zip so you can go inside.
And you thought they smelt bad on the outside.
We're at Disney World.
An adventure for sure.
Trying something new.
And having a swinging good time. You win.
Finding the confidence to be true to yourself.
That's right. Here's to all of us, old friends and new.
More hugs for everyone.
It's like these bottles, they're not taller, but they're thicker. So there's probably the same amount in them, I think, roughly. But they're just larger and wider. They've got girth.
230 calories.
We're going to go into the Magic Castle.
I can't believe it. of every
I'm
day.
I'm ready for this song. I'm ready.
I hope an excerpt by the end. I'm going to ask you to sing it. I want you to know every word. Not look happy to be here. Look at that, man.
No, shaking their head. Wow.
Flying carpets.
Oh my gosh!
Pandemonium.
Oh wow, what was that?
I think the hippo's hitting on me.
Excuse me, look at the badge, okay? We're on our honeymoon, it's a little bit off. Mr. Fancy right there, look at you. I'm not sure what they're trying to sell me, but I don't know if I'm interested.
What I think is really impressive about all of this is they can easily use some of their Disney characters for certain themes. They haven't. They've created new characters, unique characters to this. I really like that.
There was a whole documentary about the artist behind this, and I mean, her colours are stunning.
Oh,
her
use so of
colour, the design, it's just beautiful.
This is incredible.
Uh-oh. Oops.
Collision course. That's a visual. Look at that as a visual. It's so impressive. Your clones are very impressive. You must be very proud.
Please remain seated until
the boat comes to the Goodbye. Rapunzel, let down your hair.
So impressive.
Oh, thank you. It's two for the price of one. You're getting one free, okay?
Perfect. Thank you.
Thank you.
to scare them off. That's very strange. Oh, no, probably that python. All right, do not make eye contact with it. You don't want it to develop a crush on you. But it's a very constricting relationship. You don't want to be wrapped up in that sort of thing. Makes you feel all smothered, you know?
Great, we got served at the Starlight Cafe and we got a free happily ever after slushie. It matches the bed.
I'm thrilled.
100 Acre Goods, that is a cracking name. Love that name.
Free ice.
Without poo, the adventure would be impossible. That's very cute. Hello, Alice. Welcome to Wonderland.
It's a bundle of bears and I need it. Coin collector.
So we could get every single coin available at all the parks here in Disney World.
Big to go in the suit.
Hand luggage?
No, he's really heavy feeling. He's weighted. He's like a doorstop.
Oh, yeah. Oh, he's got some heft to him right there.
He would be all of our hand luggage weight.
These are cute. What have you got there? What is that?
It's Mike Wazowski. As a cookie.
Okay. Sometimes there's merch that should never have been made in the first place.
Snap.
Fett ears, rebellion ears, Ahsoka Tano. What are they called? Darth Vader got married. Congratulations.
Congratulations!
How is Padme these days? Grogu, put your pants away.
Oh my god, sure will look great in this.
Yeah, my wallet will look great after that. Star Traders. And a show.
Carousel of Progress. Oh, you're in for a real treat. The Carousel of Progress was Walt's own idea from beginning to end. He loved it. He introduced the show at the World's Fair in New York City in 1964, and it was an immediate smash hit.
There's a great big beautiful tomorrow, just a dream away.
Ah, it looks like the Robins are getting ready to celebrate Valentine's Day today.
Well, that's right, folks. Now Sarah has time for other things like
canning and cleaning the oven.
Yes, dear.
Robins don't just clean the
himself, you know.
I know, dear.
When it becomes a reality, it's a dream come true for you and me.
We've come a long way, though, since the turn of the century, over 20-some-odd years ago. You know that pilot fella, Charles Lindbergh? He's about to fly a single-wing airplane all the way across the Atlantic. He's never going to make it. And sports stadiums are springing up all over. And boy, nobody hits that old horse hide like that new fella Babe Ruth. Jazz music is the cat's meow. And there's been ads in the paper for months for a movie starring Al Jolson. And he's going to talk and sing. Oh, boy, I've got to see that.
It's a dream come true for you and me.
Everything is better than ever now, and we've got some amazing new wonders around the house to prove it. For instance, our refrigerator holds more food and ice cubes. And thanks to our automatic dishwasher, I don't have to dry the dishes anymore after supper. Gives Rover and me more time to enjoy our evening stroll together.
There's a great big beautiful tomorrow, just a dream away.
Isn't it a pleasant holiday? Oh, turkey's in the oven, it's peaceful and quiet.
Yes! 300 points, Mike, best score yet.
Well, it was peaceful until Santa brought that new virtual reality space pilot game.
The presidents of the United States of America. George Washington.
And we're off on the people mover!
This is the TTA Blue Line.
Bit more chill in the evening. It's just gone 8 p.m. local time.
Greetings, travelers. Welcome aboard the People Mover.
For your safety, if you have wings, jetpacks, or gravity,
I don't have any of those things.
Please do not take flight while on board.
First up, Progress City, Walt Disney's amazing dream for a community of tomorrow. Did you know Progress City inspired Epcot and a lot of the visionary ideas throughout Walt Disney World?
Hello there, sir.
Now approaching Tomorrowland Speedway and Tron Light Cycle Run.
I love a good circuit, and these are two of the best tracks in the cosmos for a bit of light, speedy competition.
Let relaxation wash over you at the most refreshing retreat in the galaxy, the coral rooms of Pisces 7. You H2O it to yourself.
To your right is the Astro Orbiter, our celestial symbol of interplanetary harmony and fellowship.
Report your star cruiser and join me on this daring space mission against evil and return.
Affirmative. We're on it, Buzz. You can count on us.
A lot of lounge fly bags, which I understand are kind of the brand of Disney backpacks. A marvelous melody of treats in here. Yeah, I love the colours of these. Really like that design, so cool. Approaching 9 p.m. and the fireworks show, we're at Main Street, USA. Now all lit up. We'll watch the Barbershop Quartet here this morning. I feel like we're approaching the finale of our day here at Magic Kingdom.
Our day had been truly magical, ending happily ever after. But our honeymoon had just begun. More Disney parks, Universal Studios, Kennedy Space Center, and Gatorland. Where in Florida would we go on tour next? If you liked my video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more gaming and geeking with a mix of sci-fi missions and social shenanigans. So be sure to come along for the Odyssey, and I'll see you again after a while.